Hi.
Hi, it's me. Pardon me for being in my jammies and stuff, but this is snow day and I hadn't got around to the fact that I'm getting dressed yet. I'm working. This is going to be our video on the Terracotta Army. We went to Richmond last week to see the Museum of Fine Arts. And besides the Terracotta Army, we did a little bit. The exhibits were, the Terracotta Army was the main exhibit, and then they had the horse in ancient Greek art. I think Max got a little bit of that. The Steinland cats, we didn't get to that at all. We walked through that gallery, and they were really neat, but it's a 3-hour trip one way and 3 hours back, so 6 hours round trip. And then they had traverses, I'm probably murdering that. Art from the Islamic world across time and place. We didn't see any of that. And then they had like a study in black history, black photographers, and we didn't see any of that. They did have the Fabergé eggs, and we did get some of that. So if you're interested only in reselling stuff, this is not the video for you. It's not a very long video. Max did it, and I think he ran the museum because the museum was 4 floors, and I think he said we had like 11 minutes of video, so I don't know what he did. I let him have the camera and do it, so he must have just ran from exhibit to exhibit. But anyway,
didn't video constantly. I just took videos of interesting things that were pointed out.
Well, when Max videos, it's 11 minutes, and when I video, it's an hour and a half.
Yeah.
But anyway, that's the difference in us. So, like I say, it's nothing on reselling, but if you want to see a little bit of history and just some interesting things, then watch and subscribe and ring the bell if you want to see more. We don't just do thrifting and reselling. We kind of do a little bit of everything, but mostly thrifting and reselling. But we will tell you ahead of time, just like this, if you're looking for reselling, this is not the video for you. So enjoy. Bye.
Bye.